Several attempts later to record this. Anyway, you go to we, what we want to do is we want to make a USB stick, Windows 10 USB stick for UEFI BIOS setups. So you get Rufus, or you can use any software that makes USB sticks, but I use Rufus. Run Rufus. You select your USB stick, obviously. You select the ISO you want to use. Then you use GPT UEFI, and give it a label, or you can just leave it as is. And then you click start. At this, I'm not going to click start now because I've already done it, and it takes a while. When it's finished, it will warn you, which is what I always forget to do, to go into the BIOS and turn secure boot off. If you don't turn secure boot off when you select the USB stick in the BIOS boot menu, it disappears or goes blank for a couple of seconds and then comes back to the same menu and just refuses to boot from it. And that's the secure boot protection kicking in. And we'll talk about that on another video. And that's it.